why there's so many people turn out for it.
It's been bad, to be honest. We've had a couple of thousand in already, expecting a few more before the end of play, 10 o'clock.
What are you looking forward to seeing today?
Just kind of local talent. Nice to see all in Stafford together.
It gives everybody a chance to listen to local tracks.
I don't know any of the acts that are playing, but you know, playing some pretty funky music.
Slinky and the Yardbreakers. Bit of blues. Nice.
I'm Alex Voss.
Look into each other's eyes.
I play like a bit of country folk, a bit of modern folk, but I do a lot of urban covers, like a bit of Labyrinth, a bit of Rihanna, stuff like that.
Helena Raby and Georgie and Stanway's come up, and yeah, it's great.
I'm Georgie and Stanway.
Is this the first time you've played here at the festival?
First time we've done the main stage, yes.
And how was it? How did it go?
Awesome. Yeah, really well. Got a good response from the audience. Been the first band on tour today. Well, we won't get good crowd, but we actually get good crowd, so yeah, big please. We can enjoy everyone else now.
LDJ on stage, Liam by day.
And I'm Hibrid, otherwise known as Jay. This is the first major gig that we've done together in a very long while, since college, I think, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah.
Really? And how do you think it went?
We survived.
Yeah. You know? Better than expected, I would say.
Good crowd reaction, so that's the main thing.
When it comes to dance music, we're very much into the old stuff. We're not
I'm not saying the new stuff's bad, but we're just more interested in the old kind of sounds. I'd say Prodigy probably number one influence for me.
That's it. Faithless likes a massive attack for myself, but I do like a lot of trance by Van Dyke and a few others like that, so a few names in there. But,
so a lot of the 90s kind of dance music.
I'd say
yeah,
so,
once
yeah,
again, the old school type stuff, yeah.
Brilliant. And what's next for you guys then?
I think home and a cup of tea before we decide what to do next. So
yeah, to bed and get ready for the day job tomorrow.
Is it your first time to the festival?
Going every year.
About my
four. We all came last year and it was really good. But the weather wasn't as good as this. Yeah, I came last year and it was really good last year, so I'm back again.
I was here last year for Stafford FM and we're here again.
Hello, I'm Rich.
And I'm John.
You've played the festival before, is that right?
Yeah, I think it's three times I think we've played it. Let's come again for some reason, so that's all right. We were very nervous. We got lots of new songs and things in here. Yeah. But it was nice crowd and that. Well, there always is here, don't you? So it's good.
How do you think it's been different with the new setup?
Well,
scarier,
yeah. Definitely it's a lot more direct. You can see people's faces, because normally when you're out the front, it's a lot easier.
It's kind of in the distance.
Just look towards the turrets and keep calm. That's the best way.
I feel like you were today channeling a bit of the Fall. Is that correct?
Definitely the Fall. Definitely the Fall.
Listen to all the way down.
Yeah, yeah. The Fall, Kraftwerk, Can, John Hopkins, Echo and the Bunnymen.
And what's next for you guys?
Write more songs,
yeah.
Basically. And try and get an EP sorted or an album or something and get it out there, sell it to some gigs.
I'm the drummer.
I'm Laura.
I'm James, I play keyboards.
I'm Dan, I sing and play guitar.
I'm Tom, I play banjo and electric guitar.
I'm Jack and I play the bass.
The crowd sounded, it was that's a lovely soaring noise that you want, that roaring noise. And yeah, I've got a few nice comments and that's what you want, you know, that's all that matters really. If one person's listening and they really like it, then mission accomplished.
There were also like lots of people that came out to see us as well, which is nice. So like, they all turned up and the weather held off, so I had to get that in somewhere, didn't I?
Yeah.
You've got a kind of Mumford & Sons, Fleet Foxes sort of vibe going on. Who are your influences as a band?
Fleet Foxes. I've been obsessed with them for ages, but I don't know, I think we've all got lots of different influences privately. I don't know, like I really like Arcade Fire as well. I like the, you know, the multi-instrumental kind of idea. We've all got different influences, I don't know.
It's bringing them all together then.
Exactly.
And what's next for High House?
I think we're going into the studio to record an EP in September. So apart from that, lots of practice.
Really impressed with High House. I thought they were fantastic. Yeah. It's just a wonderful, friendly atmosphere all day.
And you're back next year?
definitely.
Tonight, I'm looking forward to seeing Soul Devotion.
Got Soul Devotion here, the headliners from tonight. Do you want to introduce yourself, Girls Festival?
I'm Billy D. Williams, hello.
Hi, I'm Lisa, hello.
Hello, I'm Jo.
And I'm Jen, hello.
I'm feeling very dazzled by your dresses tonight. My first question is, if I get myself some sequins, can I please join your group?
Anytime.
We always invite people along on the stage. They can come and join in and dance with us.
But more importantly, if you get the sequins, Jenny will actually make you the dress because she makes everything.
Amazing, I'm holding you to that. Now you must have been happy with the reaction out there. Everyone was up on their feet dancing. Was that what you were hoping?
Fantastic, it was really, really effective tonight.
Great atmosphere out there, we really enjoyed ourselves.
Awesome. And is this your first time playing here at the festival?
It is this one.
We hope to come back. Yes, no definitely. Hints, of course.
But yeah.
Oh, I'm sure we'd love to have you back.
The best part of it is the different genres of bands and the different styles, and then everybody you'd think could go to one kind of genre, but everybody at the end of the night just comes together.
Whether you're a rocker, a mod, into indie music, thrash metal music, everybody loves soul music.
Definitely.
And everybody loves the classics, you see, and it make everyone dance.
Yeah.
Love it. Well, I really enjoyed your set tonight, and thanks for your time tonight,
girls.
Hopefully we'll see you here next year.
Yeah, exactly.